Hey everybody, I'm going to talk about how to score a free kick in FIFA 19. Whenever a foul happens by the opposition, you're tripped or you're pushed or whatever, you're going to get a free kick, which could mean an extra point for your team if you're good. It's as simple as just shooting the ball at the goal, which by the way, if you need to know how to shoot the ball, we have a guide on that as well. But most people score a free kick easily by making sure that their player is on the side and then shooting from that side to get a better angle of the goal. Doing it head-on is definitely not the way to do it, basically. That does it for how to score a free kick easily. If we helped you out, leave a like. If you need anything else, leave it in the comments down below. Thanks for watching!
And it's going to be his throw here. Bonaventura.